So what's up, guys? If you happen to watch this video, I just kind of came up with this idea yesterday. I think working from home, there's a lot of opportunity to find time in the day where I could either get up early or maybe on a lunch break occasionally just get on here, see what's offered, see what's new. In this case, it's Tuesday, so there's new playlists. And whether or not we get a win, which is something I've focused on the past couple weeks, we're just gonna worry about having good games, hopefully high kill games, hopefully fun games. A couple times a week. In the evenings, I typically play with friends or run a couple solos before I meet up with them. And I think my goal moving forward is to just offer little bits of content while my channel continues to grow. Hopefully, top 10 or top 5 games with high kills. And more importantly, hopefully, just stuff that's entertaining. For today, I'm just going to play a quick match of the Scopes and Scatterguns playlist before I get back to work, because I'm just kind of on my lunch break. We're just going to play with randoms and see how it goes. Hopefully we get top 5, top 10, regardless of what happens. I'm gonna upload whatever content I get today, and we'll see. We'll see. We shall see. So, I'm sure you've probably figure this out on your own, but Scopes and Scatterguns is a shotguns and snipers only playlist. I have a feeling you guys are in your own voice party.
Gas closing in fast. Get to the safe zone.
Damn it is.
Going this way.
A weapon would be nice.
Why are you, what?
Oh, he's mad. And you're dead. I just need to make my way to my teammates if possible. Guys above me that are gonna be start sniping.
I'll see to it.
Why not?
Bounty target identified. Slot the bastard.
Vendor here. Need something from the shop?
I'm going to buy armor, so I don't have much of a choice. About the bottom of the dam is without a vehicle, I don't know the fastest access point to climb up the side of this mountain. I've actually lost a couple games just trying to get up there and being pinned off. I don't think this is gonna get me anywhere. Yeah. Although I do see a ladder. Talk about a trek. I feel like I'm heading to Mount Doom here, dude. Except I'll probably run all the way up here and just get my head blown off. they just keep getting further and further away from me and adding waypoints that are even further and further away from them. Like, these guys haven't even made any attempt to move. Just if there's loadouts, and if there are, obviously they're only restricted, so most likely not, because that seems like that would be kind of difficult to implement. I've never seen the CBR, so this is what we're gonna use. This guy's rocking a Dravinov. So I preferably like this car, but if he takes it, I'll hold on to what I have.
Sniper rifle here. There's a sniper rifle here.
System ready.
Interestingly enough, this purple car is the highest quality weapon I found, so I'm imagining that the legendary and epic actual sniper rifles like the AX-50 and HDR may be a little more rare in this mode. Ready for the circle to close in though, so this game starts to pick up a little more.
Hostile sighted. Hostiles in the area. Time's up. Close
to the new safe zone. You've got gas moving in.
Looks like gas moves faster too. Like it already closed in once and now it's coming in again.
Be advised, friendly precision airstrike inbound.
Terrible. That's what we call just straight trash. Hitting armor, but not breaking it, not doing much damage. I don't think this is the rifle that we want. Also regret not hitting up that buy station.
Going this way.
Spawning over here.
Hostiles in the area.
We just climb the ridge. I do like zero damage. Like, what? Dead silence.
Get tapped.
Wow, we have somebody in the gulag. We both of them in the gulag. They both went in right before I died. See how this goes. So, not the best match in the world, but at least we got top 10. And it's a new mode. Shoot a like, click subscribe. More content on the way, hopefully. Better content. Wasn't a complete waste of your time, was it?